Wonder if there's a useful part around here. I should check it out.
Thank you. We're nearing the end of the Speedcross series, drivers. One more location and we enter the finals. This one will be familiar to all of you who like to get down and dirty. It's time for Ember Valley.
Hello, Sean. Good luck on the Ember Valley track.
You're pretty chill today.
Well, I figured you got no chance to make it to the finals. Does wonders for my blood pressure.
Forget about Barracuda, Mac. Time to ace this track. Next course coming up.
This course is particularly challenging to Barracuda, who likes it clean and methodical. But that's the beauty of Speedcross, isn't it? When you're bouncing off rocks on a downhill tumble, there's only so much planning you can do.
All right, Mac. Win this one, and you've got a shot in the finals. Let's go! love this! Here comes my favorite part.
Congratulations on your win, Mac.
What do you want, Piranha?
See? Don't care. I want to make peace. Let's meet face to face. We'll wipe the slate clean and start fresh. What do you say?
Uh-huh. And you wouldn't set a trap for me now, would you?
What? Never.
Thank you. So, I'm here, you're not. It's a trap, is it?
And you walked right into it, buddy. You really thought I'd want to make peace with you?
Of course not. That would take... integrity and sportsmanship.
Ugh, whatever. I sent some friends to make sure you won't make it to the finals. See ya.
Is that how you want to win this, Monroe? By taking out the competition?
Only if I need to. The sporty, true champion on top.
A champion who cheats to protect his spot.
Yeah, sure. It's business 101, man. Nothing personal.
Come on, mate. If you're really the best speedcross driver, then prove it to me on the track.
Too late, Mac. You're done. Go back to your silly street races and leave speedcross to the pros.
That's it. I'm so gonna take you down now. Boy, watch it. Some goons to take me out. I'll be there as soon as I ditch them.
Damn. The guy's determined not to let you get near his spot, huh?
I bet you can guess what happened to your client, Rav. Barracuda does not play friendly with the competition.
Uh-huh.
Godspeed, racers. We're now entering the Speedcross Series Finals at the Silver Dam. The first of two final events is about to begin, starting with Barracuda himself, entering the fray for the first time of the series. Let's see if he still got it.
Hello, Barracuda. Guess we made it in time for the finals.
Doesn't matter. I'm nailing this course. I just posted an all-time track record. You are toast, McAllister.
Right. Better get to work, man. Time to destroy Monroe's perfect score.
You're in the finals, Mac. Win the next one, and we both make bank.
This is gonna be a tough one. Monroe just posted an all-time track record.
Is that worry I hear?
Nah, bruv. Just making sure you know how awesome I am before I crush the top score.
Racers, it's time for the final event in the Fortune Valley Speedcross Series. McAllister is a crowd favorite, but he'll need to beat Barracuda's near-perfect score to even stand a chance. You know who your curator is rooting for.
I'm coming for you, Barracuda.
Showtime!
one that you scored high, Monbro. This track is a breeze.
Plenty of time left to screw up.
Oh.
the Fortune Valley Speedcross Series.
Raph, guess who just won the Fortune Valley Speedcross Series?
I knew you could do it. How's Barracuda taking it?
He should be ugly crying into a pint of Rocky Road right about now. Couldn't have done it without my Carfu Master, Raph. Thank you.
Mac, the power of Speedcross was inside you all along.
Shut up.
May I speak to the Fortune Valley Speedcross champion, please?
Yes, it is I.
Wanted to let you know, the Speedcross sponsors opened up their special dealership with the cars featured in the series. You can pick up a mini JCW Countryman there, or even an Infiniti Q60 like Monroe drove.
Can't wait to take them for a spin.